First, we connect the UK moving headlights with DMX cable. Then, we set all fixtures to the same channel and address. Finally, turn on the master light and sound activated or automatic mode to synchronize them. If you want to control the fixture synchronously through the console, simply connect the screen will blink when it is connected. Master fixture to the console with a separate DMX cable.